Hello everybody and welcome to a brand new game. And it's been a while, I have to say, from last time, how long ago was it? I don't know, it's been too long. I have no excuse really. I've moved from last place and I was trying to find a schedule for work and, whoa, object too heavy? What is that? Oh, I was trying to find a schedule for work in this, and I finally found one, or somewhat of one, because my work, where I live right now, is kind of hectic, because it's kind of just all over the place, working as a raffle ticket. I hand out raffle tickets, but anyway, it's pretty good pay. But right now, let's start and just relax and play some Farming Simulator 17. This is a brand new farming simulator game. I played Farming Simulator 15 before. I believe it's on this channel, and so I think I recorded it. But we have all this kind of stuff here. Let's get started. It's kind of dirty. So it's from... I'm kind of making it, like comparing it from Farming Simulator 15. It's pretty good. I like the graphics. Graphics is a big one, I guess. But let's... should we hire a worker to do it, or should we just do it ourselves? You know what, let's hire a worker to do it, because I don't feel like doing it. And so, let's just, ooh, and this is the cultivating area, so I guess we're gonna hire a worker to do all this stuff. This is a sower, and has wheat. We'll just do wheat for now. We won't get into anything special, so let's see, hire another worker. Oh look, it's a girl. Hello. Huh? Oh, I was in the way. Okay. It's doing its thing. Look at that. We're about to get so much money. So much money. I wish we had bigger helper eyes blocked by an object. Oh, that was probably me. Wow. Call me an object. So we have this right here. We have this. We have the sewing. And we have this trailer. So we'll hook that up for the time being. We can cover it up and stuff. It's a bit dirty, but you know, we'll... Ooh, we have a truck. So we can drive this around. Ooh, we can come and check on them. It's like the scary white truck on the farm. It's like, hey, what are you doing? Oh, look at this. I'm driving through wheat. Wheat is going right through my truck, which is a bit odd, but it seems like he's doing good, pretty good. Oh man, this thing goes fast, let me just say. Holy crap. Hey, what's up? Whoa. Alright, he's doing his thing. Alright, so I guess what we're going to need to do... Ooh, you know what I want to get, though, is... What was it? Can I get it on the shop? Shop. Okay, there's the shop. It's P. And I wanted to get... What was it? Manure spreader? No. Forage harvester? Loading wagon. This is what it was. Let's click on this. So it's 31,000. You know what we're going to need to do? I believe they give you... Oh, we get trains. Look at this. Whoa. Can I go with it? Oh, you can. I wonder what these are for. Huh. Interesting. So... We have nothing in these silos, so that might be pretty useful, to be honest. So let's see. This guy's doing it. Where's the... Oh, we needed that. Switch. Oh, we keep passing it. Okay, this one. This one right here. Alright, we're gonna go in... Let's see, we're gonna get rid of our wheat. Where's our little silo thing here? It's gotta be somewhere around here. I think it's up there a little bit. This game has two maps. There's one. It's this one. I think it's Goldcrest Valley, and the other one is Bosnovka. Or no, was it? Sosnovka. That's what it was. And that's the one I played on Farming Simulator 15. I recorded. So where's the silo? Oh, right here. So that's the loading area. But this is how you grab it right here. Hello. Thing is loud. Alright, so we'll go up here and just kind of, I think it's R to fill it up. So you have wheat. So let's start with selling. Yeah, we'll sell the wheat. So we'll fill it up with wheat. There we go. The harvester's loud. Alright, so there's that. Boom. Grab it up. We're going to take it to... I think you press escape. Let's see here. So all... okay, so it's a bit different from 15. So you get all this stuff. So sunflowers here, the yellow ones. Okay, that's pretty cool. So here's all the prices. Ooh, they're selling it for $8.09 at Denton Bakery. Where's that? Where's Denton Bakery? Press 9. Where is it? Right there. Denton Bakery. It's not too far. So we'll head out and go this way. I think it's down this road here. Yeah, here we go. Look at that. You know, you can buy land. Ooh, the land has other crops on it. Oh, look at that. So that's pretty good. It's pretty cool. So we turn right. So we go down, turn right, and it's kind of like the first right, I think. So if we go this way. Come on, we're selling our wheat. And I think you can put on hazards, it says. What was it? Beacon lights? Home? Oh. Oh, look at that. So in case someone's like, hey, why are you going so slow? This is why, because I'm carrying a bunch of stuff and my tractor doesn't go that fast. Okay, so it's the first, it's the next upcoming right. So, it's a little sidewalk. Yeah, it's a nice little town here. There's mountains over there. Okay, let's head over, go down this way. Oh no, it's not that way, it's left. Whoops. So let's back out. Ah. Come on. There we go. Let's go across the street real quick and head over to the bakery. Denton's Bakery. So it's not this stop. I think we can go down this stop anyway, so let's go down this way. No, it's not that way. Why do I keep mixing up left to right? Hey, madam, you're in my way. I'll just, like, do a little U-turn. Go on people's lawn and stuff. Okay, it's right over here. It's just over here somewhere. Where is it? Is that it? Oh, it's over there. I see it. Head over. Alright, here we go. I think this is bakery, right? Let's double check. Denton's Bakery, okay. So, let's go up here. We can turn the hazards off for now. And let's load it. So, how do we load it? Unload is I, okay. I think 15, Farming Simulator 15 was Q, I think. Alright, we're selling our wheat. Like, this stuff is basically just ours to sell, so... I like how they gave you a bunch of stuff in the beginning, so... it's nice. So, cover that back up. And let's go. Let's see. So we're gonna go back. What is pricey? Ooh. I think that's canola. The canola looks pretty good, and it says I have that much in there. And Mary's farm gives it the most. And there's also sunflower. There's soybean. Ooh, soybean is a lot. At Maplefield Mill. You know what? Where's Maplefield Mill? Where is that? That's quite a bit away. But you know what? We're going to sell it. We're going to get some soybeans, and we're going to sell it. So let's head back and grab some soybeans. We want to make sure we have enough for a forage wagon. I know you can lease stuff, but you know, it's just... I feel like you should buy it. Might as well buy it. If you can scrap up the money to buy it, which is pretty nice. It's pretty nice to have. Because on Farming Simulator 15... It's like you know that hay drops, the harvesters drop. You can like pick that up and sell that, and you get a few extra bucks from that, which is very nice. Oh, we gotta do this. I'm here, guys. I'm here. Don't run me over. I don't know. Oh wow, that car is right behind me, dude. Yo, chill out. Okay, jeez. You can go around me. There's two lanes. Anyways. Look at this. Oh, there's a little tractor sign here. That's pretty cool. Right. Alright, let's go up here and get some soybeans. And how are these guys doing? Let me just double check. Okay, looks like you're doing good. You're You're about halfway done. That's pretty good. Okay, you're like a third of the way done. Same with you. Alright. I guess it takes a little while to get this stuff going, but once we get it going, I think we'll get a lot of money from it, so. Especially from this wheat over here that this guy's harvesting. We'll probably have to pick it up soon, so. Alright, let's get this out, and let's go. Oop. R. So we don't have any more wheat. Sunflower. It's soybeans. We'll need some of this. Well, it looks like wheat. I guess soybeans look like that. I'm not sure. I'm not a farmer in real life, so. Kind of wish I was, though. It's kind of like a retirement thing. Or, really. Farmers are the life of America. That's what I have to say. So, oh wait, so we have to go to, where was it? Maplefield Mill. I think that's where we want to go. So it's at the end of this main road here, so. And are they still selling it for high? Yeah, they're still selling it for high. I'm playing on normal, by the way, so. I guess some of the economy is it gets bad, so. Let's go stop here. Hey car, you're going pretty slow. Isn't it like 50 around here? Yeah, 50. I can't even go that fast. But yeah, let's go to Maplefield Mill. We're gonna turn on our little hazard thing, the beacon lights. I don't know what these are really for. I don't think you have to have them on, but it's kinda cool. But I've seen a lot of people play this game before, and so I know a little bit of the new stuff they added and what you can do and everything, so I'm a little bit of an expert. Not really, but I kind of know the ropes a little bit. Ooh, look at this statue. What is that? Oh, it's like an eagle. It's kind of cool. I don't know where Golden Crest Valley is in the United States, but we can look it up pretty soon. I'm believing it's somewhere in the Appalachian, I want to say. It's like Eastern. Somewhere around there. Around the, honestly, it might be in the New England area. Oh, you have a full grain tank. Shoot. Helper F has a full grain tank. You know what? Let's relieve you because I don't want to just pay that worker just for sitting there, so we're going to relieve him until we can come back and grab it. Grab the wheat. And I think this is the last turn to the right. I think, yes, to the right. Ooh, they have a diner. Look at this. Huh. Awesome. Okay, let's turn here. Let's go to the mill. The mill is right over here, so let's... I hope they don't, like, just lower the prices of it as soon as we get there. That'd suck. I guess it might take a couple days to do it, so... Alright, so... On the bridge is 15. Dang. Oh, there's cruise control. I just saw that. So, 3. Ah, look at that. So I didn't even really have to press W the whole time. Oh, the mill was that way. Whoops. Let's turn around. Oh, it's on this little path here. Alright. Ooh, look at this. Fancy. Not really. Well, it is kind of fancy, actually. That's kind of cool. Okay, where do you drop off the soybeans? Hello, I have soybeans for you. Hello. Where do you drop it? Hello? It's a bit of a tight squeeze here. Where do you drop the soybeans? Can you? Oh, you drop them here, I think. Is this like the, oh, so you go at the train yard. Wait a minute. I'm a bit confused. Hold on. Press 9. Maplefield Mill. So you can only drop it up through a train. Where's our train at? So our trains are over here. Alright, you know what, we'll give it a shot. So let's see, where's our thing? There it is. So we have to go across. We have to go back, we have to go across. And our trains are near plot 11. So we'll go over there. Here we go. We'll cross the bridge again. And we'll actually need to take that road. We'll need to go left. So once we hit this little cross section here, we'll go left. Such a beautiful, beautiful area. I love it. It's so great. Okay. Okay, left, left. This way. Ooh. Okay. Here you go. So I don't know how this works. So I guess you drop it off in the silo, and then the train picks it up from the silo. We'll have to see. We'll have to see, though. I wish you had something faster to carry. I think you might. I believe there's like... What was it? There was like something... These trucks probably like carry some stuff, dude. Dang, dude. Lizard. That's cool. We should definitely save up for something like that. I get a huge loading wagon and just like... A huge wagon and just go... Wow, just carry tons of wheat at a time. That'd be cool. So our paycheck is bigger. Oh man, dude. Can't wait. Definitely can't wait. Oh, is there a second diner here? Wow. There's a lot of diners around here. It's the second one. It has the same design. Fair enough. I guess if you can make the money with the diner, you can. Build another one. We need to go over here. Ooh. Because we're trying to build a loading wagon. So it's going to take a little bit. Let's go up here. Whoa. It's pretty sweet. Alright, so this is this is a train station. Look at this. Let's go right here. Ah, there they are. Nice. Okay. Where do we drop this off? Right here? Is this a silo? What is this? Is this where we drop it off? I think so. I'm unloading. There we go. This is soybeans, so if we go on a train. So this is a train, and if we load it with soybeans. Ooh, there's the soybeans. Okay, we have it, and we're gonna need to go. Actually, do we need to go backwards? Can we go backwards? Oh, yes, we can. We need to go this way. I think. Oh. How do you get... I don't know. This is going to be an adventure. This is kind of cool. Whoa. I'm on a train. Do-do-do-do. On a train. Oh. Let's... I turned off the map. So I have no idea where this is going. I hope it loops. So. We're just going to go through the countryside on the train. So. What is this? There's all kinds of neat stuff on this. Oh, there's our farm. Hello. That was cool. Okay, I see him. I think it loops back around. No, it doesn't. It just goes... How do I get to the Maplefield Mill? That's my question. Dang. Well, I'm kind of new at this. I don't know if I can empty it back into the silo. When we get back over there and use a different train. Because I don't think this train goes that way, to the left. Oh, what's this over here? Ding, ding, ding. I think we can empty it. So let's go back where the other train is. We're just kind of taking a little cruise. That's all right. Whoa. That's all right. We take a little cruise. Man, there's all kinds of, like, weird... Emptying silos and water tanks, whatever you want to call them. I love how this train is just going backwards. There's nothing. There's not really an engine in the back over there. But I honestly don't know. You can apparently go backwards, so I'm going backwards. Going 51 miles an hour. Okay, we're back. Okay, let's go back and. Let's stop. Hey, stop. Why are you stopping? Man, it takes a while for it to stop. Look at that. I'm holding the opposite direction, and it's... Wow, that took a long time to stop. So I don't know. Stop. Okay, keep going a little bit. Okay. Okay, keep going, I guess. Unload, okay. We're gonna unload this back. Did we unload it? I think we did, okay. So this train goes the other way. So let's go on this train. I'm gonna make it go up here. There we go. Okay. Start filling with the soybeans. I'm still kind of learning. And this episode might be running long, so that's all right, though. A nice, big, long first episode. All right, let's go and head to the mill. This one goes to the mill, so woo! On a train. So neat. I like how they added trains. Whoa. I think there is mods, too, with this game. There's mods. I think you can get different maps, too, which is pretty cool. Okay, this is not the mill. I don't know what this is. I guess it's another loading area. Pretty neato. So there's different stations. I wish it would tell you where the stations were. That's alright. We're gonna head to this mill. Whoop. Okay, so we need to slow way down. Slow down. Slow. I'm gonna miss it. Come on. Stay. Missed it, barely. Okay, let's go back a little bit. Okay. Ooh, you can honk? What? I just saw that. That's so cool. Okay. Can I unload? Ah, here we go. Unload. Let's see how much money we get. Oh my gosh, dude. That's a lot. Okay. Alright. Alright, we're going to be bringing this back to the station. I think we'll end this episode. We have enough for a loading wagon. So, we're going to get one of those. In fact, let's buy one right now. Loading wagon. Where is it? Loading wagon. Right here. We're going to buy this one. Buy. Yes. Alright. Bought one. Now we only have 4,000, which is kind of terrible. But, well, it needs to be done. So, we can sell more stuff to get out of that little... Because we're losing money quick. Let me just add that. Alright, let's just have it go there. Alright, so, let's bring this back. And I think we'll end this episode here. I'll bring this trailer back and take all the stuff out of the harvester, and we'll continue on this farming adventure. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry for the long absence. Please don't unsubscribe, because it's been kind of hectic recently. So now I kind of got settled in and I'm ready to rock it. So I hope to see you guys in the next one. We're gonna play some more farming simulator 7. Oh, you can knock down the sign. What the heck? Yeah. Farming simulator 17. I hope to see you guys in the next one. Can't wait.